my opinion is the next. I think not so sunny, because we have now some new challenge about internet policy. And why it is my approach maybe some different than opinion of my colleagues from this meeting today. Because yes, we have a big benefit from internet. We have big benefit for using information and communication technology. But from other side, we must to save people. We must to say some freedom, and freedom in some personal opinion. From time to time, from case to case, we have some open discussion about that topic. What will be in the future, and what is the future of society and future of world when we will have more and more technology in our life. But in the other side, on the other side, very very important, what is the chance for developing country with ICT solution? I think developing country have better chance for their position if new competition area then in the digital economy, in the new information society, then where their chance in the classical economy, in traditional society. For example, I'm from Montenegro. We have, for example, huge mobile phone penetrations. Now is the more than 115%. It's very important, because today mobile phone is the smart device, mobile phone is internet point, mobile phone is the personal computer. If we have a whole population with mobile phone and with internet communication, it's a big chance for transform system from one level in the second level. It's big chance for future, for successful, for short period for grow up our economy.